The palace of the paramount chief of Bimbela, Nadasanandani, was attacked last night. Information reaching Joy News indicates some casualties have been reported. As of last night, the whereabouts of the paramount chief, Nadasana Bimbela, was not known. It's unclear what caused the attack. An Auburn regional correspondent, Mahmoud Mohammed Hashmin, has joined me for an update on the situation. Hello, Mohammed.
Yeah, hello, Kemeni.
Tell us more about this shootout at the paramount chief's palace.
Well, what I can report for now is that this is a renewed attack. The incident, according to security officials, according to police, authorities there, the incident happened somewhere around 6:30 p.m. to 7. You know, Bimbela has been in a curfew since the last incident that broke out when one of the contestants to the Bimbela drone, Nasana, died at the Yindi hospital, and then where the place for his burial became an issue between Na and Dani, the paramount chief of Bimbela, and then a family gate, and then that of the Nasana. Now, what I've gathered is that two people have been confirmed dead, and then five other people are injured.
Do we know the whereabouts of the Bimbela paramount chief as of now?
Well, details about that at the moment is very, very little, because authorities there have not confirmed to me about the whereabouts of the paramount chief. Because yes, it happened at the time the place was in a curfew. But let me also add that there has been a deployment of more security personnel to the town.
I see. And how would you describe Bimbela at the moment?
Well, the place, according to information that I have gathered from the place, Bimbela is the capital of Nanumba North District. The place looks very, very quiet, and people look very, very about the incident, the latest incident that happened there.
I see. We'll leave it here for now. Thank you very much, Mahmoud Mohammed Nuruddin, is Ashanti regional correspondent. There'll be more on this happening in subsequent broadcasts. Now,